How do we get that incredible learning atmosphere that's at the Berlin Film Festival's children's section to the United States? The larger problem is why we don't have more of those in the United States.
I definitely agree about like how international films can help kids sort of feel more connected.
We've got this huge country with a large public school system, and yet the world is getting smaller, is very globalized, and in most of the country, I would dare to say, never interacts with someone who's different than them or speaks another language, etc. So we're trying to provide a service, a product, you know, to take into the school system, so hopefully help mitigate some of that.
I can't think of any better way to communicate with a generation that's grown up on screens. It seems to me that the greatest way to gain empathy for somebody else is to see their lives.
Also would like students to know that there are impactful people in each culture in today's day and age with the education system just as a whole. I feel like they do a bad job of representing other cultures, not just Black culture, but Indigenous culture, Native American culture, every other culture.
From a distance, that same experience that, you know, we're dealing with racism, we're dealing with, you know, government structures that are frustrating us as non-voting members of the population. I think to be able to engage with students that are in a very different culture, but having a very similar experience in a lot of ways would be super valuable.
It's part of my job, not just to teach students the language, but to really kind of get them to understand the culture and the cultural differences.
I'm also intrigued by live students somewhere else that they could interact with. That kind of gives them, they have skin in the game now.
One of the hardest things I have is how much time I spend finding these resources.
Film is a way to connect people in a way that I don't think you can by explanation. People mm-hmm. don't have the ability to have these kind of experiences, so they have them watching a film. They have them being immersed in someone else's life.
Test it and get their feedback live or however you do it, and it's all, you know, pretty real-time information that we can use to really mold our project.
Hollywood is fabulous, but Hollywood just keeps retelling the same stories over and over again. Mm-hmm. And you get a story from India or from Uzbekistan or from, you know, even France. And it has a different cadence. It has a different point of view. It has a different style of storytelling. And I think that's so valuable for kids to experience, especially kids that don't have the chance to travel.
When I find a pre-made thing that fits my class, it's like, you know, heaven sent. It's pure gold.
What we're trying to do is harness the power of stories to educate and to really teach kids and children cultural literacy through international films. When they open their eyes to different cultures, it really is memorable for them.
It's not only about learning of different cultures represented on the film, but also how this film creates knowledge of the world.
Yeah. think those were the best movies I've ever seen in my life, and I would love to see them again and again and again.